Welcome to Carney's Point, New Jersey.
Carney's Point was settled in 1727 by Irish immigrants, of which included Thomas Carney. Total population estimated around 8,000 people. The largest Carney's Point ethnic groups are white, 61.8%, followed by Hispanic, 21.7%, and Black, 14.2%. It is located 30 miles southwest of Center City, Philly, and just a 30-minute drive to the Philadelphia Airport. It is also directly across the Delaware River from the city of Wilmington. Taking the Delaware Memorial Bridge, you can be in downtown Wilmington in 10 minutes. Penn's Grove borders the most northern part of town, and we will start our drive nearby, at Georgetown Road and Route 130. We will pass through Route 130 onto Walker Avenue and explore a few of the residential neighborhoods in Carney's Point.
Thank you.